going on, guys? So, I have an unboxing from, and first unboxing in a long time, I just want to say. Strange music. So let's go ahead and get this open, shall we? I don't know where the camera's pointed at, but I'm hoping it's in a pretty good light. So bright, let me check. Right there. Okay. Make sure. Let's get this open. Oh, cool. Got an Ever Ready sticker, which is cool. I got the 268 of the 300 Ever Ready, which is really cool, to be honest. There's a bunch of other stuff here we're going to take a look at. Okay. So, the first one we got, the Nesford Ever Ready sticker. I got the limited, I think it's the limited edition, Ever Ready Tech 9 cap, which I actually really, really think is pretty dope. It is the 10th anniversary cap right there. Where it, put it on for a second. Yeah, you know what it looks like on it? It's pretty cool. That is a collectible for me. Then we got, for the new album coming out next week, JL. Get Kiss on the Side. Put that on. I will be rocking that tomorrow, probably. Anyway, JL supports new album. And shout out to JL for following me on Twitter, which I thought was really cool. I did not notice it until the day of. Anyway, there's the sticker. And then I went ahead and got this because I got a digital version of this, but I wanted a physical copy. I really like this EP. I got Sesh Crew, Recession Crew right there. I really like that EP a lot. I can't remember. Anyway. Okay, anyway, I got two DVDs. I need something to watch. We got Tech 9, Euro Tech Tour right there. Ready to watch that. And then we got the Strictly Strange Tour. That's just a receipt. There it is. Stevie Stone's Level Up, which I already have the album. I will be doing a review on that. And then, of course, the album I've actually been waiting for, JL, Dead Kiss album coming out next Friday. So, yeah. Anything else in here? Besides the sticker? It would have been really cool, to, in my opinion, if the, sticker was signed. I know there was a if you bought the package or it was a 10th anniversary package, you got an autograph in the box, which I thought was kind of weird, but there ain't no autograph or nothing, so I mean it's fine. I got two Tech 9 autographs upstairs actually, so cool. But yeah, I got what I wanted. I got one other thing coming in next week, so of course I will be giving y'all the update on that or unboxing on that. Anyways, guys, thanks for watching.